Solving part A first. So we have to solve tan inverse root 3. So tan inverse root 3 can be written as tan inverse